Plus Shadow of the Tomb Raider. So I've not played Tomb Raider for a while. I beat every game since like the very first one came out. I think it was on PlayStation 1. So I beat every Tomb Raider game there ever was, except I have not played this one, I don't think, yet. I don't think I played this one. I'm on PlayStation 5 now. This is the Definitive Edition, so I'm not recognizing it yet. So I'm pretty sure this is a new one for Tomb Raider. Alright.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy. How's it going?
Can you believe it? This one was caught drinking the ofrendas.
Oh dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous as a child.
No need to punish him. Tequila will take care of that on its own. He drank enough.
All this food is making my stomach rumble.
Guess you should have eaten.
I was too excited.
As usual.
Youth is wasted on the young, my dear.
So I've heard.
Not me, though. I had a proper wild youth.
Smells delicious.
Oh, so now you have time.
I'm blending in. It's fine if I don't think about it. Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless?
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate. I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Okay.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me. Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Laura.
Yeah, I heard you. My fault.
The sound is very nice and spatial on my headphones.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. I think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that? Good. They'll find her.
Close the door when you leave.
Right.
Don't worry. Go.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Hear music on the left and dog barking on the right side. Feel like action's gonna happen soon. We'll see.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
Okay, so that shows me where I want to go. What's this? Oh, use of crafting special arrows, molotovs, spread weapons. Ooh, been a while. This is going to have some crafting in it. I forgot about that. Oh, wait. Alright, so this way. Yep.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. He'll be far enough out of earshot.
Get it over with already. They want us back ASAP.
Any final word? Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay.
I won't hurt you.
I just killed the guy that's gonna kill you, dude.
Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Alrighty.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for.
This is Commander Rourke. All teams, get ready for Operation Blackout.
Body just kinda.
I better check those ruins.
What do you think? Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Gotta collect a lot of stuff in here.
I better take a look at those ruins.
Well, I'm gonna get resources to craft stuff. Alright. Full moon, boys.
I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. The key.
Aha.
This is it.
There's the eyes, the other side.
The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down.
Okay, so jump and square. Alright, now what? Uh-huh. Press L2 or R2 to rappel them down.
Okay, this should work.
Okay.
Right.
This is Commander Rourke. I want the site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in.
Is this a safe height? We're going to find out. Or do I swing and grab that, I think? I don't know, we'll find out. Alright. Whoa, hey! Can I save the game at any point? Reload, photographer mode, options. Huh. Alright. Whoa, up. I goofed. Goofed with the controls. Alright, hopefully the reload point is not too far. Excellent. Alright. I'm just starting those games. I've been playing like Call of Duty 24/7, so I've got to get used to the controls of this. Alright.
All units, get ready. Dr. Dominguez is on his way down.
Damn, I better hurry.
Shit!
Now what?
I've got this.
Okay.
She was looking at that cave.
Okay.
This is it.
All right.
Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
Looks like it's usually underwater.
L2 and R2 to climb. L2 to aim, R2 to loose rope arrows. Okay, let's see what's going on here. So, alright.
Alright.
Oh.
What is this place? Holding cells.
Go up is X. Alright. I don't see an error indicator. That's a little... I know it's my breath indicator. This would be a fun part in VR in first person. Diving. Oh, look at all those bones down there. A lot of bones down there. Down there. All right.
Yo!
Oh shit! I know that we're out of air. Go! I turn off the music because I think it's. I know people like the soundtrack, but in real life there's no music, so it makes it seem more real to me. Go! Go, tap, square, tap. Go. Woo! Look at the graphics. It even shows the clothing appearing wet. That's just how they did it in Uncharted as well. All right, check it out. I'm telling you, the sound effects are nice if you have headphones on in this game. And this is even just a PS4 version.
I have to find the temple Dominguez is looking for.
Alright. It's so interesting. Early on in the game, I have to have an upgrade. Hold on 1 second. I'm just gonna kick out. Oh, smear my fucking glasses. Got a little fingerprint on them. Wipe that off. There we go. And let's see. So I've not done any. Oh, there we go. Crafting. Salvage. So I guess I have to get more of these to do something. I have to get that mount to do something, I assume. Huh. Where's my knife? That's a long drop.
Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Oh, shit.
That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Oh, shit. Use hard to craft silent owls on the run and upgrade weapons in base camps. Hmm.
Yeah. How's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Have to raise that bell somehow.
Oh shit, I understand what has to go happen here. How do I pull it? Dude. How do I pull it? What? God damn it. Why is it let go? I would have fucking pulled it. Go over there now? Over here. Ow, cheating. Yeah, I go over. Yeah, I guess I can go over here. Well, I don't see spaces to grab onto, though. Ooh. No. Am I supposed to jump over there? And then jump up there? Yeah, I think over here. Alright. Huh! Whoa, 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 hey, take it easy. Jump! Okay, it's as if it doesn't want me to. Jump, jump, jump! Oh! Woo! That was close. Shit. Now what? Jump! Tethering. When standing next to a post, loose a rope arrow at the coil to create a rope line. Do I go here first? Okay, wait a minute. Hold on. I don't understand what's going on here. So stand next to it. When standing next to a post, loose a rope arrow at a distant coil to create a... Ah, I see. So that's where I would go. Alright. Okay. And there is a bonus down there. Thank you. down there. Yeah, that's a drop. Could I jump to the edge? And then jump over? I could die here. Let's go for it. Yep, I died. I thought I could jump on that edge. Alright. Hopefully it reloads pretty quick. But live and learn. Wait a minute. Huh. So it just spawned me down here anyway. And there's nothing here? Huh, I thought I saw a sparkle. Okay. Oh, what's this? Died. Oh boy. Ooh, we would have to practice. Alright. Oh. Oh. Ooh.
That bell pattern is stuck.
Ay, 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 ay.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
A puzzle. I don't think I would have cut that yet. That turns. Okay. Push that down. That feel do shit. What was I expecting it to do? Oh my goodness. What is going on here? Understand now. I have Now I got it. So we shoot and attach, and then we're gonna roll it up, and then we're gonna cut it. And then they go smash a mash. Good deal. Where's this taking me? Oh, death. Too high. This ain't Apex. There's fall damage. Somehow revealed that ladder, I guess. Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, hey! Whoop, whoop, whoop! Up, 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 up! Does I have to get up there somehow? How the fuck? What in the hell? How the hell? Oh, now I go back, maybe? No, because then that goes down. Oh, so maybe I have to time it. Oh my god, a fucking time jump? So I gotta run, jump, and jump. Holy shit, I don't know about this. Alright, alright. So jump and jump. Whoa! Alright. Now what? So how do I get down there? Is that white paint a clue? Yeah, the white paint's like where you can climb and jump. Convenient little clue. Okay. Alright. Let's see what's going on here. I'll go down. And... Ah, yes. The rappel. Forgot about that. Alright. Alrighty.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box.
What's in the box?
The inscription says, "The Silver Box of Isho." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
Kukulkan!
Creation god. Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in Maya belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. Hmm. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. I found a dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishel's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Of course. Ah. Just like every Indiana Jones movie, you knew that was going to happen. She should have did the old bag of stand trick. Alright, now what?
What have I done? Shit. Jonah, get to higher ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way.
Okay. One moment, I would adjust settings a little bit. I'll make it a little bit more dark. Let's see, high resolution, yes. Brightness. Smallest violet makes a rectangle uniformly white. Okay, we'll make it darker. A little bit darker. There we go. All right. Because we're in a cave.
Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Then the siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Make sure everything's copacetic here. Oh, that's good.
How's it going with that pump?
When you think
me. You finished with that pump yet? Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Oh, shit.
Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rurik gets here.
We'll be ready.
Spectres are coming. Be ready.
Enemies highlighted in red are visible to others, and those in yellow are isolated. Okay.
Fuck! Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be pretty.
Spectres are coming. Be ready. Moving to next grid. Copy that.
No shame in giving up!
Fuck. What's the punch button? I don't fucking know. You fucking bullshit. I used square to punch.
I'll have a look at the generator. We'll need those lights later. Here.
Controls. Okay, so these change the weapons. Square. Interaction. Jump. Circle. Scramble. Jump. Triangles attack. Alright. Alright.
Minguez goes down there. What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to... What's that?
I'll investigate.
Hands down!
Can we pick up the arrows out of the dead body?
Be quick.
The magical of video games, where if you get shot, you just wait about 30 seconds and you're all better. Why can't I pick up their guns, by the way? Or do I also have a gun?
She's killing our people! Fuck! Copy that! Target sighted!
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck, bitch. Alright, so I do have a gun. I got a switch. Gun.
Shit, I'm out.
Whoa, hey.
Shit,
Jesus, something is falling in your head.
This bitch is the one giving you so much trouble. Let's finish this!
I hope that's all of them.
Set timer for 10 minutes.
Okay.
Gonna quit the game in 10 minutes. Get a drink, get ready for bed.
There she is!
Duh.
Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped with me. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it.
Whispering, don't kill her, we'll let her go and just follow her to the treasure.
It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box. The apocalypse. The death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara. You felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. You realize the tragedy you have unleashed.
You can't take the key without the box first. You done fucked up.
Cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Oh shit. Now what? She's like, God damn it. What? Oh, I'm supposed to move around, huh? I thought it was a fucking cutscene. So I was like, oh, wait till the action begins again. Alright, so we gotta... spin a little bit. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yeehaw! Yo! Yo, now what? Yo. Shit. Where's the exit? Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, there's light. I see light. What the fuck? Alright. Oh, up. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oof. Hold your breath at home to play along.
Got to find high ground.
Oh shit, now what? Yo. Jump. Yo! Jump, motherfucker, jump! Oh, she dead. She gone. She's a kebab. A kebab. She's a kebab. Huh? Oh, come on, dude. I pushed X. Don't tell me I didn't push X, but I guess I didn't. Not soon enough. Okay, now it's just getting embarrassing. All right, calm down. Here we go. Hey, whoa. Yo, it's getting tricky. Oh, why is there fucking spikes everywhere? It's like, did we fucking go into fucking spike town? All right. And jump! Oh, you motherfucker. I better have to swing off that light post. Damn! Holy shit. All right. Deja vu. Oh, whoa, hey, woo. Oh shit. Yo, what? Come on. Don't stop me all the way back. Don't you start me all the way back in the water. Okay. Alright, this is acceptable. Aha! Alright, and jump. Okay, and whoa! Oh shit. Oh! All because you took the knife. Have a knife day. Got the point? Alright.
Jonah! Jonah!
Up.
Laura? I was so worried.
I did this.
Wes.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted.
He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
For healing yet? Oh, it's a whole new level. Wow, I must have missed a lot in the last one, apparently. Anyway. Well, there's a lot of the game left, but have to call it a night soon. Oh, little brother. What time is it? Almost midnight. We'll be in bed by 4 a.m. 1 a.m.
Could be useful. I'll keep this for later.
Jonah! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? I have to find them.
Where are they? The pilot's definitely dead.
The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them.
Well, how the hell? Hey. Jumps.
Howlers. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah! Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Oh yeah, it's definitely in the game. I have no memory of anything like this. All right, let's see. So, three score points available. Let's see here. Reduce noise. Oh, I can't do the big ones yet, just these small ones. All right, so reduce noise. Okay, scavenger. Let's see. Perform a stealth kill takedown without alerting nearby enemies. And this is the Seeker section. So there's Seeker and Warrior. Reduce damage when falling from heights. Never slip when grabbing ledges. More reaction time for traps and grappling enemies. Resist damage for enemies for a short period of time. Oh, that takes 2 points, though. So this is resistance. Okay, these are locked. What's this? It's full draw weight more quickly. Reduce time. Unlocks next weapon upgrade level. Use arrows simultaneously locked to targets. Ooh. What's this? Incapacitate unarmed enemies with counterattack after dodging. Stealth takedown, kill second enemy stealth. Longer breath underwater. Craft lure traps on enemy corpses. Increased speed of swimming. Automatically loot enemies killed by a stealth takedown. I like that one. But it's really just being lazy. poison grenades. So many choices. Increase the amount of man-made crafting resources gathered from each root source. That might come in handy. Increase chances of recovering arrows when looting enemies. That's good. That's 2 points, though. Increased chances of finding rare animals. Large capacity ammunition resources. Gain the ability to harvest dart poison and venom from spiders and beetles. Locate the heart of a large animal while surviving sticks. Heart shots inflict massive damage. Real traps. Negotiate better prices. Spyware and 6 last for a longer period after Laura starts to move. Highlight enemies versus objects. And one with the jungle difficulty. Oh my goodness, so many choices. What should I increase first? So I'm going to do the slipping first. That's one. Reduce damage falling. I only use 2 points. I gotta use like 3 1-points. Increase speed of swimming. Come in handy. Automatically loot enemies killed by a stealth takedown. Increase the amount of man-made crafting resource gap from each source. Increase precision by holding charge shots for a long time. Visual assistance when aiming at enemy's head. Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time after healing wounds. Reduce noise from jumps, lands, and falls. Oh my goodness, we're gonna decide soon. Stealth takedown without alerting nearby enemies. Yeah, let's go for that one. Alright. Interesting. You gotta pay for that though. No, thank you. Alright.
The plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Something to cut that down.
A sharpening object is required to cut the rope.
Won't be able to open that without a tool. Good that it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it.
I need one more.
Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. Needs to be sharper.
All right, I'm gonna have to quit the game here. Oh, what's this? Okay. So I got that ready to go now. All right. Did I get more skill points? One more. Old school. Yeah, that's the old school Laura.
Be sharp enough.
Might as well knock the plane down. What time is it? Oh, it's 12:03. That's what I watched say. Boy. This is something. Is this downtime? Oh, because it's my bedtime. Let's see. Alright.
Something still holding the supplies up.
Cut the ropes holding your gear. All right. Another rope over there. Okay, we gotta use the tree apparently. All right. Hey!
Yes! Now I can get my gear back.
Right.
Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in.
Miguel? Where are you? Damn.
What just happened there? The hell? How am I supposed to get over there? Is there a, here we go. Alright. Alright, we're gonna call it a day here. Alright, peace out. We'll see you tomorrow.